No, I just got home one evening. And and I was just walking home and it was really horrible and snowing. Because I lived on Riverside Drive in Harlem. I had this dream to become a dancer.